Hello, my friends. This is my little room. There's the window. This one opens too. It's nice. It's a very cool night. Day was warm. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I slept all afternoon. I slept from, basically from 4 in the afternoon until 10 o'clock at night. Slept 6 hours. Big nap. Oh, I'm all backwards. But that's okay, because I've always liked working at night. So, that's when I feel best on the computer. And this is my room. That's what I wanted to do. I'm starting to forget what I was up to. Thought I'd show it to you. There's the closet. All clothes hung up. First thing I did when I got here yesterday was hang all the clothes up and get them out of the suitcase. That little door over there goes into the bathroom. It's nice. Has a toilet and a sink and a good shower. Room enough for me to move around in and sit down and stand up and do all the stuff you have to do. This is my kitchen I'm showing you. There's a two-burner stovetop on the left. A little sink on the left. Some cupboard space. Plenty of dishes. The microwave's up there on top. There's actually a washing machine in there, a little tiny washing machine. And that's the refrigerator over there, the door on the right. The chairs are good and sturdy, which is good because, you know, I'm a heavy guy. And I see that my movie about the Mona Lisa is done. It's the first one I've actually edited. All the other things I've shown you so far have just been straight video shots, one shot at a time. This one, visiting the Mona Lisa room, I've edited together several shots to make a little statement with a title and all that stuff. So it's become filmmaking now, which is one of the reasons I came here, because I wanted to make some videos about the city and the art and all that stuff. But I'm talking on and on. This is my front door. You see how small the room is. There's the ceiling. It's over there, to there, to there, to there. I am actually quite fond of this place. I picked it out of a list of like 40 apartments that cost around 1,000 euros a month. So far, this sucker's cost me almost $2,000. No more, because I had to pay the deposit. But I get the deposit back, yes. Blah, 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 blah. 29 more days to go. Yeah. It's Friday morning. I got here Tuesday afternoon. I finally slept a real night. Yesterday was a relief. The night before, I slept all afternoon and then stayed up all night and then went to bed at 5 o'clock in the morning yesterday and woke up at 8, 9. I said, no, 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 no. No nap today. I'm not going to go to bed until it's nighttime. Well, I did come over to the Louvre here yesterday for a few hours, and afterwards, after eating a sandwich and chips and iced tea that cost me $15 in the cheap cafe. Yes, afterwards I sat outside around the corner back over there and dozed a little bit on these kinds of cement benches that are everywhere around the edge of the palace. And then I went home. It was 7 o'clock, and I worked on videos and my writing for a while, and it's a relief that I went to bed last night at 10 and slept most of the night, and now I appear to have recovered from jet lag. Yes, it only took me a couple of days, and I'm up now at a reasonable hour. I've been up for a while, and am about to walk over and go in the Louvre just about as early as possible as you can go in. 9 o'clock. Yeah. My third day in Paris. My third day visiting the Louvre, too. So anyway, see you later. It is only a few minutes after 9 o'clock, and the first visitors are arriving to see La Joconde. This is a moment of quietude. Perhaps the only moment when you can see her so closely, so very, very closely. As I sit here and look at this painting, this famous painting, a woman with her breasts making revolution, the boy with his pistols, a young man with his top hat and rifle, coat and tie of some kind of gentleman, perhaps artist or student, and then next to him a fellow who seems more of a working kind of person. And I notice the incredible detail of the faces, the hands, this work is, of course, known around the world. It is famous for being a symbol of the revolutionary spirit of the Republic of France. Allons enfants de la patrie, le jour de gloire est arrivé. And I notice people come and pause before this famous painting. Some of them stop and take time to look at it. Some of them show books. Look, here it is on this page. Others rush by and take pictures. They come. clearly to see a famous picture. This is quite extraordinary, being here. The room itself is huge. Skylight. Gigantic paintings on either side. And people getting little art lessons. I am so happy to be here.